Today's goal is to do one nice thing for another person.
Lunch today is mac and cheese or cousins.
We love learning about science.
I recommend to read The Rebel Librarian. It's a really great book.
This week, I saw students cleaning the cafeteria.
Stay happy.
Have a great day.